This is Fox 26 News at 5:30 p.m., your Gulf Coast weather authority.
Well, despite the financial meltdown, there was a groundbreaking ceremony for a Hyatt Place hotel in Sugar Land.
Construction is underway on the 9-story hotel. Planned Community Developers says it's a $30 million project that will create more jobs in Sugar Land.
The jobs it'll bring, probably about 50 to 60 full-time equivalent jobs.
The Hyatt Place Hotel will have 214 rooms and is expected to open in 2011.